Hello everyone, today we will see how to make guacamole. It's a very famous Mexican dip made from avocado, commonly known as butterfruit in India. Let's see the ingredients first. We will need fresh avocados, coriander, tomatoes, onions, lemon and salt. Now first we will finely chop two small onion, or if the onion is large, one big onion will be enough. Chop them finely and set it aside. Then chop two tomatoes. Again, if you have a big tomato, one will be enough. Finely chop two tomatoes and we'll keep it aside. We will remove the seeds from the tomato. Now finely chop a handful of coriander and set it aside. Now cut the avocado around the edges. It has a big seed at the center, so we have to cut it around the edges. Now scoop out the pulp from the avocado using a spoon and put it in a bowl. Now if avocado is left open to air, it starts to turn brown. So we'll sprinkle the lemon juice over the avocados to keep the color intact. Now add chopped onions, chopped tomatoes, chopped coriander, then we will add around 1 tablespoon of salt, now to make the dip chunky, we will use a fork to mix and cut the avocado. Mix it well and your avocado dip is ready. Enjoy the dip with nachos and a good cricket match.
So much bat on it, there's nothing the field can do. Never had to hit it hard.
Thank you for watching.